Air team, what is good? It's your main man, Air Jones, back again with another video, man. Today we are reviewing the new, but the number one mobile gaming app in the store right now, man. And that's no other than Meek Mill Presents Bike Life. So yes, this game, it's kind of hot, man. I mean, I'm not the greatest at it. I just started playing it. It's been out for like a week now. I only played it about 4 or 5 times, man. But I got a nice little high score. I think I got like over like 1,200 coins I think I collected in one game, which isn't bad at all. Real quick, man. You know, before we get into anything, man, I just want to shout out my homie Meek Mill, man. I've been watching this guy come up since, man, since he was rapping on Burke Street, man, when he was like 30-30 rifle, sliding back, spinning round like Michael Jackson. Rapping's the reason out. Yo, I'm telling you, man, the dude is nice, man. He's been doing this forever. He's a real street dude. And, man, I don't even know how anybody could hate on this guy, especially coming from Philly, man. We grew up listening to Meek Mill. This dude is the real deal, man. So, number one album in the country, number one app in the country, and over 1 million downloads.
1 million downloads.
Yeah, that was corny. I'm never gonna do that again. But yeah, man, over 1 million downloads. Definitely gotta go out and support this guy, man. I'm telling you. So this game, yeah, it's kind of like, puts me in the mind of the Jumpman game, kind of, but going vertically, if you want to say so, not horizontally, I don't know. But it's kind of dope, man. Basically, what you do is you can choose from the characters from Meek Mill, which he costs a lot, as you guys can see. They have a second Meek Mill. Then you can either choose from Chino. I think that's who you start off with, my boy Chino from Maryland. This dude, he's definitely a seasoned vet on the bike as well, man. Then you got the goon, Old Melly, that's been with Meek Mill since the beginning. You can see him in every freestyle video on YouTube, man. You can just type in Meek Mill freestyles and you will see this guy up there right next to Meek Mill, right by his side. But that's who I'm using right now, is Old Melly, man, because, you know, Meek Mill costs a lot. I don't think I want to spend some money on coins, as you guys can see right here. Yeah, that's kind of crazy. I'm good, man. I'm gonna keep my money in my pocket. I definitely bought the album, no, man, to support him, but I don't think I'm gonna be buying any coins, because that's crazy. So let's go ahead and get into it. As you guys can see right here, man, like I said, I'm not the best, man, but I'm okay in this game. So when you're popping a willy, man, you get like x2 coins. So as long as you hold that, man, you're just doubling up your coins, which I think is pretty dope. I'm not the best, man. You gotta watch out for these oil spills, because if you don't, then you'll like drift, and it's kind of hard, man, to keep your balance, like keep control over the bike, and it can get ugly. You can run into a car and end the game. You gotta start all over again. But I'm feeling the app. The app is definitely nice, man. Look at this. You can upgrade your clothes on your characters. You can get O'Malley fresh. You can get Chino fresh. You can actually upgrade your bikes too as well, man. You got a lot to choose. Well, you got a couple to choose from. I'm not gonna say a lot. I'm pretty sure they're gonna do some add-ons, and I also seen on Meek Mill's Instagram that they will be having a new character into the game, which is Dirt Bike Rel. If you guys don't know who Dirt Bike Rel is, you're not from Philly, man. That dude was the real deal on the bike. Rest in peace to Dirt Bike Rel. Definitely was a real dude, man, out there in the streets, and got caught up and just at the wrong place at the wrong time, man. But rest in peace to Dirt Bike Rail. So he's definitely going to be in the game. And knowing Meek Mill, man, whatever purchases that is made for Dirt Bike Rail, he'll probably set something up somewhere, you know, that'll go to his family. Because, you know, Meek Mill is a real dude. He does stuff like that, man. Like, when he released the Little Snoop mixtape, all the earnings went to his mom and his family, man. And that's just some real dude stuff right there. So, I'm feeling the app, man. Make sure you guys go ahead and download this app. It's definitely fun, man. Especially when you got nothing to do. You're at work. And you just try to pass some time. Can also connect to Facebook as well. As you guys can see, I got the air down there with the high score. So yeah, make sure you go ahead and cop Dreams Worth More Than Money in stores right now. Number one album in the United States. And make sure you guys cop this app, man. It's definitely fun. Number one app in the store. Over 1 million downloads. Go ahead and help this brother out. Definitely doing this thing, man. And until next time, I catch you guys on the next one. You guys be easy. You know.
Peace.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you hit the like button, too. Sucker.